Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, people. Welcome to the channel. This is Hades, and I'm happy to have you along. Today we will be playing some more Lost Mia scenario in Emyrion Galactic Survival. Last time, I believe we ended it on the terraforming plant, where we did about half of it, and then I got too scared and left. Well, it wasn't exactly like this, but we left it halfway into the POI anyways. And now I was thinking about... following through with this mission, but I'm not sure if I can do that. I'm not really well prepared. I need medical kits, I need bandages, I need food, I need everything that you can imagine. So to be honest with you, I was thinking about doing a little bit of base work today. Like, I need to build myself a garden, which will be underground, so there is some digging involved in all this, and we'll see from there. For now, let's just get out of here because I hate this sound. Oh yeah, I closed the doors. Frack. And close the freaking doors. Good boy. Good boy. Where are you at? I hear you. Oh! There we go. Let me get out of here. Let me get out of here. Oh. What? What? What just happened? Something happened. How come I am out of fuel? I hope I have left a bit. Well, I do have a bit. Oh, I had more. Is definitely an issue. Along. The Emyrion Travel Channel. Welcome, everyone. Let's make a quick screenshot of this. Can I? Yeah. There we go. Let's not crash, if possible. If at all possible. Let's put the inertia back on so we don't crash. Let's get home. You're out of fuel too. I didn't turn on the energy save when I left, apparently. Oh, come on. But at least I know that we have some fuel in here, somewhere. There. Want half. Then I want half. And then I want half again. That should be enough for what I have planned for today. So, I said that I want to make a garden. For the garden to be efficient, I need to build some solar panels. Although, on this planet, solar I was expecting you for some reason. I actually was expecting them for some reason. Anything or anyone still moving? go get what we can get. Okay. This went well, I think. Nothing got destroyed. The troop transport couldn't land. I like it. I didn't even notice that turret was displaced. Anything that needs to come in here? No, but I know something that needs to get out of there. Things down. And then gonna keep that core on me. Laser rifle cells. Yes, that would be nice though to be able to use, wouldn't it? Some sniper rifle rounds. How are you people doing? All good in the hood? So, I need to dig a hole. That's what I need. And that hole will be apparently right here, that way. Maybe even a bit further down. So let's start by doing some concrete box. Blocks. Do 50 total. Right. Now let's think about the power issue. We don't really have solar here. Oh shit, oh shit. What do we... We still have some undiscovered territories which we could look into. Maybe there is a trade station or something. We still have undiscovered resources. Till the rain stops, let's start digging. Don't even know why I took that one out. Do we have some stairs left? Yes, we do. Perfect. And give me the concrete blocks too. Nice. Let's do the stairs. The way I like it. There we go. And let's get back to digging. There we go. Nice. All right, let's start putting down some blocks. How big do I want this room to be? That looks like something. Okay. No more blocks. Let's make some more. Thank you. There we go. Right. Ah. Let's block big blocks up. And one. Okay, let's grab the grow plots. And put them down. Okay. Can I do the same on the others? No, I can do only two. Oh man. No, wrong button. Okay. Now, this looks like a garden to me. Alright, I have some grow lights somewhere. I don't need these anymore, I don't need these anymore, I want only. Main. Do you reckon I need to put the ceiling on? Fill that hole. There we go. Nice. That's what I'm calling a good farm. So, let's drop this off. Let's drop these off. And let's look at the we have some stuff. We got pumpkins, we got pearling, alien honey, blue pepper, oranges, and eggplants. Yes. What can we make? Hello, Vera. Wheat, mushrooms, corn, and some fiber plants. Turn on. Let's go plant what we have until these are done. There we go, that side's all planted. No, I can plant this actually on the freaking wall? The mushrooms? No. That was interesting though to see. Okay. Statistics. How long power left? 9 hours. Okay. I'm picking up what you're putting down. It's not even bad. So I will have to go out and find some more promethium for fuel, but that looks definitely good. Shep, my man. Welcome. Come jump in. Come jump in. I made our home a little bit more cozy. How are we actually on Prometheum? Got a little bit of raw Prometheum. We got some pellets as well, so that's good. That's exceptional, actually. And we got some small fuel packs too. Well, ain't that good? Wanna go out and get some plant protein. Maybe I can make a plant. Maybe even switch up some of them. Yeah, sort by item type. Chumley, my man, welcome. So nice to see you around. Still raining. How the heck is it still raining? Better yet, why the heck is it still raining? Okay, so I guess I'm staying around here a little bit. I'm proud of my garden. And the plants are already dead. Ah, man, there's no oxygen. Man, I didn't even think of that. Radiation, so I do have to close this up. Buggers. Ah, shit. Don't even give a shit what happened out there. Man, I didn't even think of this. Why nobody said something? I guess you can. Can turn like that. Man, it's still raining outside. What the heck? What's wrong with you? home. Hey, Chumley, yeah, I noticed. Oh, get the heck out of the rain. If at all possible, please. What the heck? Oh, I have a block up there. What's your deal there? You're just in the wrong place. There. There we go. I killed all my freaking plants. Airtight, okay. Do I have a ventilator by any chance? Don't see one. Vent. All right. Now I can't go out to patch up the holes under the walkways. I did a poo-poo. I'm gonna have to check if this place is airtight. Show oxygen. Apparently it's not airtight. So let's put down a door. Door. Do have one. Okay. Right. And I want a door. There. Now. Is it airtight? Yes, it is airtight. Apparently. Okay, finally. Now. Since it's airtight, No Fox, welcome. Welcome back. Let's put that down. Let's see what kind of things, plants can we make? Corn. It's grain 12, grain 6. Aloe vera. Mushrooms. Coffee. I have, it's turned on right now. I'm gonna fill it. Actually, I'm gonna fill it right now. I got some O2 here. There we go. Actually, I'm gonna put it in here because that's where I'm gonna be looking for it first. Let's grab the sprouts. Neither did I, but I checked the air tightness and it was green. We're gonna check in a moment. I hope not to lose this plant as well. Coffee plant. Radiation is still too high. Well, I'm gonna pick you up then. Where is it? Don't lag now. Okay, now what can I do about the radiation? Because see, everything is airtight. Let's go outside and fill in the holes that I poked. Oh, where's the door? Come on, let me out. I don't want to drill. I want to fill it in. Under the ramp. Okay, we can check that. I know it looks like after the Second World War, but not looking for looks now. Oh man. I'm curious if I'm destroying everything on top as well by doing this. I hope not. You said to check if there is dirt under the stairs. Blocks. Oh, come on. There we go. And let's put the stairs back. Okay. Their tightness is still there, but as you said, I don't see the O2 bubbles. And the ventilator is off. The ventilator was on. No, P. Okay. Yeah. Now we're good. Let's see. Yeah. Now we're cooking with gas. There we go. There we go. Right, let's check once more outside to see if the dirt went away. Well, it went away-ish. Oh, that was the only freaking hole that I can fall into, and I did. Of course I did. Why wouldn't I? I don't believe I will mind if there is a little bit of dirt poking through underneath. There's another small hole. Let's go see. Well, I'm actually pleased. I am actually pleased. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. You would check that garden? What do you mean, check that garden? Sprout, sprout, yes. Each and every one is sprouting. Or did you mean anything else? Do I have anything on me? I actually have everything on me to go out and mine some promethium. Let's put the base into energy save mode. That's why I built it. There. Food. Food is an issue for now. Let's cook up some of those steaks. All right, let's get the move on. Crashed ship, how late is it? Well, I still have time to go and mine one of the promethium deposits. freaking kidding me? There was one more. Come on, show yourself. Where are you at? Oh, don't you turn it off, man. It's your only line of defense, what you doing? Stupid or something? Now, where's all that juicy meat? Dude, screw you. In your face. Can I see anything? There was more meat to be had somewhere. Where was all that meat to be had? Yeah, man, that snoring gets me every time. That's it? You for real? Yes, that's it. How much did I get? 160. Well, that ain't good. There was one more somewhere. Promethium deposit, there it is. And there's one more right over there. Ow. Retinas. Oh. Was there some more? There. And that's about it. Alright, let's grab what resources we can around here. I forgot I have the heavy armor on and I'm moving like a slug. One more spice. Is that one more spice? Yes. Yes. All right. Let's go back home, and that's gonna be it for me for now. I don't say for today because I don't know if I'm gonna be back today, but for now it definitely is it. You know how it is, guys. Real life gets in the way of my gaming. Of Promethium that I am pleased with. Break? From the javelin. And this will go into blocks. Right, I'm hungry again. Plant protein. Yes, please. And some spice. Plant protein, plant fibers we got. I have two aloe veras, right? I believe I have two from everything. I'm gonna have plant protein be more than everything else. Let's see, the Dino's 2 Royale is asking for mushrooms, vegetables, meat, spice. Okay, meat we can get from plant protein. I believe we are on the... I believe we are where we want to be with this. I feel like I'm standing still here. Perfect. Now. Let's turn production off as well. Lights. Why are trigger plate for what? Never mind. Grow lights. Let's group everything. Okay. How does our consumption look now? 10 hours. And if we fill up the base properly, it should be 20 hours. Manage. Logistics outpost, constructor box. Ping. There you go. And 19 hours. But as I mentioned, this will be it for now. I got to get ready for work. But yes, it was a good day all around. We built up the farm, we got some promethium, so we have fuel. Well, we actually did what I set out to do today. So with that being said, thank you everyone for being here today. It was a pleasure, as always. I hope to see you next time as well. And if you are curious to see what happened up until now in the Lost Mia scenario of Emyrion Galactic Survival, don't hesitate to jump over to my YouTube channel where you can find all the previous streams in this scenario. And if you want to keep up with my streams, if you enjoyed this stream, please don't forget to hit that follow button on Twitch so that you get notified when I'm back online. Up until next time, thank you again, guys, for being here with me. It was a pleasure. Wish you a nice day. Bye-bye, y'all.